esteemed friend and my distinguished present predecessor in office, Justice Hidayatullah, Srimati Hidayatullah, members of the jury of the Jamnalal Bajaj Award, members of the illustrious family of Jamnalal Bajaj Award winners, and friends. The freshness of some occasion remains unaffected by repetition and passage of time. The annual presentation of the Jamnalal Bajaj Award belongs to this category. Without doubt, this is in large measure due to the stature of the man in whose memory the awards have been instituted. There were Gandhiji's two rubies, the Lals, two Lals. One was Shankarlal Banker and the other was Jamnalal Bajaj Abhata. Gandhiji is often described accurately as an alchemist. Whatever he touched, he transformed into gold. But that description, I think, appropriately applied to the institutions and the causes which came under his laboratory attention. The Indian National Congress was alchemized, so was the Servants of India Society. In the arena of human beings, however, Gandhiji was not an alchemist as much as a gemologist. He spotted the most precious stones in the accuracy of a laser beam. Shankarlal Banker and Jamnalal Bajaj were the rubies of undimmed luster. Hailing from the mercantile community of Marwaris, Jamnalal Bajaj possessed in abundance the distinguished and distinguishing trait of amassing wealth and using it for human welfare. Sri Jamnalalji unreservedly placed all his material possessions at the disposal of Gandhi and thereby enabled him to carry forward his political and constructive programs.